back. We got it. Come on! This way, Aloy!
Wait up!
I take this with me.
Storm. It's easing up. So, how does it feel to make rank?
Pretty great, actually. This means everything to me.
You know, even if you go back with that, it doesn't mean they'll treat you any different.
Honestly, I think I just need to prove to myself I could do this. You should go back. Let the others know I'm okay. I'd like to take a moment, if you don't mind. I'll be right behind you.
Of course.
Thank you.
I can probably reach the bottom of the trail faster if I use my shield wing. And get a nice view, too. Got a good glide in? Everything looks so peaceful now that the storm has passed. I should be reaching the bottom of the trail soon. Pento can't be far behind. There's everyone.
Aloy!
She's back!
Oh, the snow's dampening south.
Aloy, you return alone.
Where is he?
He's my brother.
You can't go crying like that, Jekka. You're the sister of a proper soldier now.
Pento!
Ow! I bring you the Blood Crest, as proof of my march.
And with my blessing, you join our ranks. May you find your path on the wings of the Ten.
You've gotta be kidding me! Him? A soldier? Please. Flower or no flower, we all know all he'll ever be good for is cleaning everyone's shit.
I think we're done here.
Better put some snow on that, or it'll bruise.
Thanks for saving my life. Maybe when I get my old soldier's mark, we can fight in the same squad. Give me a chance to return the favor.
He's cute.
Go on. I'll catch up. Here. Something to commemorate our climb. May the Ten always grant you victory, Aloy.
I'll see you around, Pento. Going down. That's a rebel outpost. I'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out. This one's got tags on them, too.
Easy up out here. There! You think she's back? She's here!
Look at these tags. Gonna keep them for now, until I figure out what to do with them. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
I gotta find something to do to keep myself warm.
Anyone traveling down the mountain from this spot? No wonder the rebels set up here. Good, they're leaving.
I knew it. It's cold. Help! Now! Call everyone to arms!
outpost won't be causing any more trouble. Jiro said the old watchtower should be near the falls. Time to tell those soldiers to... There's the watchtower. Need to talk to your squad leader, Kiva.
Duty.
I was just up there 2 days ago.
Yeah, and I was up there yesterday.
Are you Kiva?
I am. And you? You're the Outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavallo still owes me shards.
Oh, thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakota won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him. That's odd. His echo always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
We're moving out. Back to the Bulwark.
You're shitting me. What about his echo?
The Outlander will check on him. Thank you.
fresh of air. This must be the start of the climb. A watchtower should be at the top. Should try something other than fire. I'm getting closer to the watchtower. Looks like I have to climb higher. Dire can make use of this. I gotta take out these machines before I can look around. Soldier assigned to this watchtower. Must be him. Judging by these wounds, the Sky Drifter surprised him. At least it was quick. Kiva sounded her horn. Different call from before. I'd better get back down to the watchtower. The watchtower's under attack. I need to get down there fast. Swooping into battle. Those machines are in for a surprise.
Blood of the Ten, the Outlander glides!
Oh!
Thanks for the assist. Is Azeko on his way down?
Actually, machines got him. Took him by surprise. I'm sorry.
What? He was the first of the squad. Our best fighter.
He's gone, Kiva. It's just the two of you now.
Damn, Takote. All we did was go to the embassy. Follow Chief Akaro's orders. And what do we get for it? A death sentence dressed up as guard duty. All because Takote has a vendetta against the chief.
Well, that ends now.
Yeah. Thanks, Outlander. Here. This is for you. Pavalo! We're moving out!
Takote's politics got one of those soldiers killed. But the other two get to go home. An old world ruin built into the cliff. I think that's the one that Tanakh told me about. Might be worth poking around inside. There's some kind of tunnel. I should take a look around. More rebels. I'd heard I'd find them here. Getting rid of their leader might cause the rest to leave. This is coming with me.
You're mine this time.
must have known I'd search for you.
Without ammo.
These tags. Gonna keep them for now. Until I figure out what to do with them. More rebels. I'd heard I'd find them here. Getting rid of their leader might cause the rest to leave.
It saw me. I've got her in my sights!
It must be the leader of this outpost. They seem to have the best here. I should check if there's anything with a lock around here. I wonder if this key will open the chest. Lock the tags. I'll have to figure out what to do with them. Without a leader, I don't have shit again in this place. I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. Should be safe now. Machine can tough out the cold. Frost won't help.
Thank you.
There's a flight recorder nearby. I could add it to the collection at the Grove.
This is Romeo requesting status update. Flight 41, you need to adjust your course to avoid the swarm. Can you respond? Over. Flight 41, please acknowledge. My sensors are showing their cabin's depressurized. I think the crew's gone and they're on autopilot. Flight 41's a ghost flight.
Whatever happened to the people on that plane? They're all there to respond. My focus has detected another flight recorder. Here I come! The cool route should be starting soon. Once it's done, I'll be able to access the chamber below Hikaru's throne. And over. But the Colonel's already holding Poseidon. I better head back to base first and merge it with Gaia. I bet a cook can do something with this. I'm back in range of the Vista Port. I try to find where the image is.